Charles' name is guys to everything. Charles' name is guys to everything. That's our Charles' name. Today we're going to be learning how to. We're going to learn today how to. We're going to learn how to ask a girl out. 10 simple steps of how to ask a girl out. Today we're learning 10 simple steps of how to ask a girl out. If you want to ask a girl out, first of all, gauge her interest. Gauge her interest. Gauge her interest. Gauge her mood. Gauge her interest before you can ask her out. Observe how often she touches you. Look at how often she touches you. Look at how often she touches you. So number three, notice if she looks at you. Number three, notice if she looks at you. Number three, notice if she's always staring at you. If she is always gazing at you. She's looking at you. Always, you know, notice that. Number four, interact with her body. Interact with her. Be cocky and funny. You know how a cock crows. So be cocky and funny. Interact with her. Be cocky and funny. Number five, tease her and make her laugh. Tease her, make her smile, make her laugh, make her feel comfortable. Tease her, make her feel comfortable, and make her laugh. Number six, look directly into her eyes. Look directly into her eyes. Look directly into her eyes. Make sure there's proper eye contact. Look her eyeball to eyeball. Deeply, look her eyes. Deeply into her eyes, and do not turn your eyes to the left or the right. Make sure you are staring at her directly into her eyes. Number seven, interact with her. Make sure there's interaction. Interact with her. Interact with her. Number eight, step number eight, help her out. Help her out. Step number eight is to help her out. Number nine, look smart and neat. Wear perfume. Wear fine perfume. And look smart. Dress properly. Number 10, approach her and ask her out. Number 10, approach her and ask her out. Approach her and ask her out. Thanks for watching. Help us to subscribe to our channel below. See the red button below. Just click to subscribe. And also use the comment form below to make your comments and observation. Also, make sure that you subscribe so that you get our other videos that are coming on this subject. Make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.